Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up
what?
Again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and
oh,
you brought me flowers, what? And wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough! Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
HE is helium, NE is neon, AR is argon.
I can't wait to watch the game.
They say that kids imitate characters in video games, but I have yet to become a social insurer.
Oh, there you are. Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged.
Thank you for being my partner for this, project.